Okay. Please tell me where are you
from? We are from Finca Lérida in Boquete in the Republic of Panama.
Okay, Panama.
Yes.
And what is your object of being in Europe?
Our object is to visit our customers and to look to better our customer base in Europe right now.
What is the history of Finca Lérida?
Finca Lérida was founded 90 years ago by a Norwegian engineer who went to Panama to build a canal. My father purchased it 50 years ago from this Norwegian engineer, and I am the third generation in working on the farm right now.
Oh. But please tell me, what is so special from your coffee?
Well, we find that our coffee, number one, is a coffee of very high altitude. It has a very sharp acidity, very chocolatey overtones with a very silky finish to it.
I agree, I must say. I think it's one of the most marvelous coffees I ever tasted.
We think so too, Ben. Thank you very much.
Okay, he's from the Nové Bugné Reservation. He's a Nové territory, and he's from the Peña Blanca Guayabal, which is one of the highest elevation sites in the Comarca, coffee sites.
And the Comarca coffee site, is this in the east of Panama, or in the west of Panama, or south of, or north? Please tell me.
Si la Comarca está en el norte de Panamá, en el este, o en el oeste, está... al norte oeste, ¿verdad?
Este al norte.
Yeah, it's in the northwest, far of Panama.
And how long are you already growing coffee?
¿Hace cuánto estás sembrando café o produciendo café?
Hace 35 años que se produce café en la comarca.
Hace there are 35 years ago that coffee had become important crop in the reservation.
But how many years are you growing coffee?
¿Cuántos años hace que tú estás produciendo café?
Tengo 10 años que estoy produciendo café.
Since 10 years ago.
Okay.